Mackay University St. Augustine Chapel and Gardens were today filled to capacity as faithfuls bid farewell to long-serving Father Larry Kanyike. This end-of ceremony was presided over by the Archbishop of Kampala Diocese, Dr. Cyprian Kizito Luanga, with the help of other priests. The farewell function was graced with hymns and songs from St. Augustine Choir, as well as entertainment of the famous Chiganda dance. Father Kanyike has served St. Augustine for the last 30 years. He has now been transferred to Chengera Parish. The Archbishop, who also posted Father Kanyike to St. Augustine Chapel several years back and not to Chengera, thanked him for the good work he has done at the Makere Chapel.
He has been here for 30 years and he's seen a lot of things happen, including the growth of the institution. So, Monsignor Lawrence, we are very, very grateful for the work that you've rendered in this institution. And may the good Lord bless you. Now it's being replaced by none other than Father Joseph at Dungu.
Chizito encouraged the Makere community to keep Father Kanyike in their prayers. He also advised Makere students to always keep in prayer.
A lot can be said about Monsignor Lawrence Kanyike. To sum it up, he's a man of faith. Am I right?
Yes.
He's a man of hope. And then he has a big heart where all of you have been fitting.
He, however, asked the believers to protect the good work that Father Kanyike has done at the chapel for the benefit of the faith. Father Kanyike was then offered gifts from the congregation and well wishes.
You and the big eternal thanks to God from Professor Jody Dumba, Center, Vice Chancellor, Sunday, 23rd February, 2014. And there are several magazines in here.
The university top leadership also thanked the outgoing father for his commitment to the chapel for the last 30 years.
In Uganda, leadership is a problem. People are given an office, the next day they are in papers for embezzling money, for doing this and that. 30 years at the Makere University, St. Augustine, and nothing in the papers negative about you. This is why we must celebrate.
I'm further grateful that Monsignor Kanyike was first in appreciating the nature of his community in the university setting, especially the students. He initiated a number of activities to engage them and consequently draw them closer to God. He designed students' outreach programs that saw him go for mass in all the residents and hostels daily, on top of saying the morning mass at the chapel.
St. Augustine community spoke well of the father and thanked him for serving them faithfully. In his last speech, Father Kanyike assured the community that he has not left behind any debt. He, however, asked his congregation not to forget him. Father Kanyike has handed over to Father Joseph Dungu, who has been his assistant at the chapel.
God bless Makere. God bless St. Augustine. God bless you all. And I wish to conclude by saying that all I request you is to remember me as having loved you. Thank you very much. To hand over the chaplaincy to the person who appointed me here, and me in turn, and appoint my successor.